This time, you will fall into a pit of lava. My monsters have assured me they will not fail.
And I believe them.
I'm not falling above the molten rock from hell, you know. But we're above the molten rock because I must feast upon interlopers. Anyway, come on in.
Great to see you again.
So why not go take a walk? Find some keys. Meet me at the door when you're ready to descend into endless pits of fire and despair. Alright, catch you later. Stay tender. That's one way down. Now, one step closer to throwing yourself into a pit of flames.
Statue. You can use it to revive a teammate once. Feel free to collect my precious coins. It's not like you'll ever escape.
Hi. This dungeon is cursed. All your structures and traps will burn. Bad luck out there. I'm sorry, this doesn't feel right.
Welcome to your fiery pit of doom. How do you like that? Good? Building over traps disables them, so would you not? It's like the old saying goes, if you can't stand the heat, we'll add you to the pile! waiting for you if you survive the journey.
closer to throwing yourself into a pit of flames.
Cursed statue. I grant you a do-over. A secret door has been found. Ah, you make a very good ghost. Do not forget to revive an accursed statue. Grant you a do-over. Descend to the next level of the dungeon. So, whose sins, you ask? He's just this fire smasher I know, who fell into a pool of lava, and then into an indoor pool of magma. And then he had a couple of hard years. You know how it goes. And now he's back, and he is crazy! I suggest for coming to the heat now, rather than facing him. They see you pit of lava? The boss is going to eat my soul when he hears about this! I've been defeated? That's even possible? No!